plenty of buy on the short shoot if you want. So green gas, 45. Tight to the right, and go, all the way back here.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's how it's done.
Yeah.
forgot where the truck was. Excited a couple of times and pushed a little too hard.
That's right.
But it happens. Probably figure out where we're going, but anyway.
Well, I feel really good for my second time ever doing this.
Yeah.
I think, I'm not saying I'm that great, but I feel more confident, a lot more confident,
yeah.
A lot more in one with a car than I was last time, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Especially trying to learn to accelerate coming out of those turns. I don't think I did any of that last time.
You did really well with that this time.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Well, Pat, thank you very much. I'll hopefully get you another time something really soon, okay?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Are you here tomorrow?
No, one day's about enough for me.
Okay, fair enough.
You know?
Well, find every opportunity you can to come back. We'll be glad to have you.
I will. I love this. This was fun.
And doing that, you can look on the Texas World Speedway schedule, and there's all kinds of stuff on there. You can click on links and find links to those web pages, to their schedules, and how to come back.
Okay,
cool. Take care.
Thank
Be safe getting home.
I will.